Who have you brought with you today?
I have Deonica, Missy, and Dorice are bridesmaids.
Okay.
Then I have my outspoken sister, Lamisha, is the maid of honor.
I chose these group of ladies because they're very special to me.
And I have my fiance, Matthew.
Nice to meet you.
My mission today is just to be supportive of Tanya's opinion.
Why is he here? What does he know about boobies and butts?
I'm just trying to make sure that Tanya gets her way because it's her wedding.
So dresses, color, style, what are we thinking?
So me and Matthew chose red.
And I chose purple. And I think that we should look into that.
No. All right. Negative. Who's going to be in charge today?
Tanya's going to get her opinion across.
If I don't help and put my input in, it's going to be a flop.
Lamisha was planning a wedding for herself, but it didn't quite work out. So now she's making my life a lot tougher.
I was planning a wedding of my own. Of course, it was going to be high-end and over the top. Unfortunately, it didn't work out. So I'm just going to put all my energy into my sisters.
Lord almighty, this is a perfect example of somebody trying to hijack an appointment.
So tell me again exactly what you're looking for.
I do want to go with more of the goddessy, like flowing.
Like this material. This is chiffon.
Yeah.
Just screams. Yes. Gracious.
It's her wedding. So whatever she thinks looks good, looks good.
Yeah, Misha's definitely dominating right now.
It's not about her.
I just want to say that I'm not trying to dominate. I know what she likes and I know what she wants. And I know what she needs.
She
and
we're likes, gonna
I'm gonna help.
Help with what? Your wedding dress?
Your wedding dress?
It's gonna be a tug of war today. God help me.
We're gonna go with my purple.
I can definitely feel the tension between Tanya and her sister right now. So for the first round, I'm gonna let the bride see Lamisha's picks just to say that we tried the dress that she likes and we can move on. Deonica is wearing a short silver V-neck taffeta dress. Missy is wearing a short, stone, luminescent chiffon dress. Here comes the bride. Lamisha is wearing a long mikado dress with an exaggerated one shoulder.
I don't like that color. She looked like Barney, too.
I saw that it was purple, so I picked it.
Our colors are red.
You guys don't want to listen to what I'm trying to say.
Because it's our wedding.
I'm starting a new life with my husband, and this is one of our first major decisions together, so purple is not an option.
I can influence Tanya. In the end, we're gonna go with my vision.
Misha, nobody cares about your opinion. And the sooner you get that in your head, we'll all be better.
I did want you guys to see the color, and I would go for a darker. But I mean, if we took off this, and maybe this, we could work with it.
So transform the whole dress. Is there anything that you might want to keep or anything you like about the dresses that you might want to see in the next round?
Any of the, like, playfulness or the ruffles or... And I actually like the material in Missy's.
The chiffon? Like
the, yeah, the okay. Flowy, but...
Everything else? What about length? Have we decided anything on length yet?
Like, a little bit shorter than what Missy has now.
Do you like the long next to the short look still?
As long as it doesn't, I don't want it to trumpet out at the bottom because that's my dress type.
Okay. So you just want maybe straight column, straight A-line. Yeah. Sounds good. Now, is everybody okay with having the skirt like fully above the knee?
Yeah, that's fine. Mm-hmm.
Everybody?
Yeah, that's cool.
Cool? Okay.
Misha?
I'm not wearing mine above my knee. Thanks for asking me for my opinion.
She actually agrees.
As long as Misha's happy, everyone's happy.
That's how it needs to be. I think that once you guys see a good long purple dress, we'll have it up, and then we'll go from there.
Tanya's sister is more stubborn than a mule, so I'm stepping out on the floor to help Brandon in this appointment.
Since Tanya is going for the whole Grecian look, for this round, me and Lori are going to put the girls in some chiffon dresses. Deonica is wearing a short, one-shoulder, black, crinkle chiffon dress with a sash that goes around the natural waist. Missy is wearing a long, cranberry, crinkle chiffon dress with a halter neck and crisscross ruching. And here comes Troublemaker. Lamisha is wearing the long version of Deonica's short dress.
I like this one. The red color just stands out. But I want to go with more of the playful, like the artsy.
Okay. Lamisha, what do you think about this dress?
It's not my vision.
What's your vision, hon?
I just think they need purple for their wedding.
Oh, you do?
But it's not her wedding.
We're just letting her act out whatever feelings she has, and then we're gonna get what we want.
I am just looking out for Tanya's best interest, because I know what's best for Tanya.
Lamisha needs to put on her big girl panties and realize that this is not her wedding.
For the third round of dresses, me and Lori both know that Tanya likes the Grecian goddess look. So we're gonna show her more playful dresses that are that style. Now, one of them happens to be in purple, but we are only bringing this dress out for the style.
Dionica is wearing a long eggplant chiffon dress with a little band that goes around the natural waist. Missy is wearing a short black taffeta dress with a chiffon one shoulder and little floral details around the bottom of the skirt.
And then our third dress, which is Lamisha.
Is Misha gonna be in purple?
Lamisha is wearing a long silky taffeta crimson dress with crisscross ruching along the bust.
I love that dress. Oh my goodness, I love this dress. I can see it on every single girl in my bridal party.
Negative.
Lamisha, on you.
I mean, what are you thinking? What do you
I
not
do
like about
not
it?
Like this dress.
Why not?
Period. Why? The end, period. I love it.
I don't want to wear this dress.
I want you to wear it.
It's not about you. So it doesn't matter if you want to wear it or not.
Good thing it's not your wedding.
Right.
Yeah. It's a good thing it's not your wedding.
If she chose this dress, would you wear this dress?
I don't know.
I'm really, really torn about this decision. I really love this dress, but I don't want one of the most important people in my life to be unhappy.
I don't like anything about it.
I'm still pushing my purple.
What are we thinking?
I love this dress. It's everything I want.
I like the dress.
Is that your dress?
Yes! I truly believe that once I talk to Lamisha and she sees how much I really like this dress, she'll go with it.
I may arrive at the wedding and dress on my own. We don't know. We'll see.